GammaTile is a surgically targeted radiation therapy technique. What it involves is brachytherapy tiles that have within them cesium-131 stranded radioactive seeds. So imagine tiny little titanium shells, smaller than a grain of rice. Two of those stranded together on a thread, another two stranded on a thread, and those two threads placed within a square, roughly postage stamp size, collagen tile. That's collagen carrier-based tile brachytherapy. That's the innovative technique that's at the heart of GammaTile. These are bioresorbable, biocompatible tiles, that is, they're safe to be placed inside the body. That allows us to put the radiation in a fixed geometry, in a fixed position. And that helps us control where that radiation is going. It gets the radiation to the right place.
I think the process for placing surgically targeted radiation therapy is a very familiar one for surgeons. To start off with a normal brain tumor surgery, after you remove the tumor itself, we often line the area where the tumor was removed within the brain with a material that helps prevent any bleeding after surgery. The surgically targeted radiation therapy tiles, the gamma tiles, also carry out that same effect, but they're also seeded with radiation seeds that will go ahead and start the radiotherapy immediately at the time of surgery. It takes about 5 to 10 minutes at most at the end of the procedure, and surgery proceeds just as it usually does.
The type of radiation inside those little titanium seeds delivers its energy very quickly, dropping to half its amounts every 10 days. In about 6 weeks, 95% of the radiation dose has been delivered to the resection cavity. After the tile is placed, it's slowly absorbed into the body. It does not require surgeons having to go back in and remove it.
We commonly see tumors that come back after initial treatment, after initial radiation, where other centers have said we don't have any other options for treatment. Here at Henry Ford, we would take that tumor out, and then this gives us the opportunity to treat the area with additional radiotherapy without exposing all the other areas that have already been treated. That's a real game changer for those patients that wind up referred down here because there are no other options for them where they live.
And the other part is for patients, you're coming in once and you're done. You've taken care of the surgical part of your treatment. You've taken care of the radiation part of your treatment. I think that makes a big difference as well.